my god, 80 damage. Doesn't deal as much damage as the other one. That's still a lot of damage. Gosh dang it. Madness is too quick. I'm saying that again, but yes. One, two, go. I have no heal left. Oh man, that combo though. All right, sounds good. I don't want to be in the corner. Okay, so you have two different types of attacks. Oh, it's just the fact that I'm close to this. Oh, I should block that. Yeah, this thing's damage is too bad for me. I barely got one third of his health. Not even one third. Yeah, the entire Guardian set is like in the woods. Oh wow, that's unlucky. Any healing item is limited. Please don't be anything. Thank you. At least if you don't get caught by this attack, you can punish him for doing so. Yeah, he managed to have a like 5-hit combo. If you get caught by any one of them, you can not get out of that combo. But if you did not get caught by his combo, you can punish him with a burn attack. No stamina! Still lucky though. Blocked part of the damage. spell does look a lot cooler. The spell was good. Wipe out time. Run, 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 run! Oh, that's close. One, two, dodge. Oh. I'm outside of his range. Oh no, oh no, oh no, okay, good, good. Do not get caught by that. So when he does that combo, he will normally do a follow-up slam, which you can dodge by working to the side. No, no, he's not in the city. Oh my god. I've actually never get hit by that spell before. It's kind of scary. It does. I told you he's in the loyal forest like so many times. Finish him off! Yes! Awesome. Magnus is dead. Drixor is not too bad. Drixor wins again. Alright. That's good enough.